Well, arena cross, Asheville, woke up fucking 3 o'clock this morning.
You're not supposed to cuss on YouTube, huh?
You can edit it out.
Tired as hell. Red Bull, might as well sponsor me already.
Always.
Sign up for the 250 class and the vet class. Don't be telling where my damn stash is. Just a money bag.
Woke up way too early for this shit.
Fuck yeah.
We got here at 8:30. Turns out we could have been here at like 10:30-ish. We went to bed at like 12:31.
Yeah, around 1-ish.
Woke up at 3:30.
Yeah, it sucked. One of two things gonna happen. What's up, dog? I'm either gonna win or I'm not gonna win.
But with a manager like me, aka manager slash mechanic,
coach
like me
slash riding buddy,
he's either gonna win
or they gonna
always gonna win. I mean if you're not first or last,
shake and bake,
race hell, praise Dale, left turns and sideburns, brother.
Yes sir. So y'all inside.
We'll be right back.
this before practice or after the main?
This is where we're at right now. I made it to the fucking main.
Oh, yeah, by the way.
I wrecked a lot.
Not really.
I mean, I wrecked twice. But one time,
he killed the kid.
I didn't kill him.
It's the kid's fault.
I didn't even break the dude's arm. You'll see. It's fucking bullshit. Anyway, so I didn't finish that because my knee was bummed the fuck out. It's a little better. Put some ice on it. You're good to go. But.
So he killed the kid. Couldn't finish the race. It was his qualifying race. And so since he couldn't finish the qualifier, he automatically had to go to the LCQ. That stands for last chance qualifier. And he placed in his LCQ. Now he's going to the main event.
Got third in my LCQ.
Now he's going to the main event.
Yeah.
Arena Cross is wild.
It sucks, dude. It's so tight. Like,
motocross is where it's at.
Yeah, I'm definitely going motocross from here on out. But the video, you guys will be like, oh, it's not that bad. Those fucking whoops will whoop your ass. Isn't they whoop mine.
Isn't even like the video is definitely not going to do it justice.
It's not. 100% yeah. Not. Even the wreck didn't look that gnarly. Like, that shit was pinned in second.
No, it shows you, like, flip up and over kind of.
I know. I caught myself easy. Yeah. And then I, like, flip back on my feet. I was like a cat. This shit was cool.
Yeah. But you only got like 2 lives left.
No shit, dude. This last time I rolled though.
Yeah, the dirt's like super tacky and slick.
I know it's a weird combo, but it's like if it was tilled up, it would be tacky as dog shit. Well, dog shit's slick. It'd be super tacky, but it's not. It's packed. It's hard packed. It's like
thick dog shit.
It's like, yeah. Yeah. But like, it's been ran over by a semi like 300 times and then wet with a water hose.
I like sand. We like sand.
I didn't think I liked sand until I wasn't in sand.
Yeah.
I was like, man, fuck this sand.
And clay. Clay's nice.
Yeah, clay's pretty good. I don't know, what's that, Dreamville?
I love that shit. There's some sandbaggers. A lot of dudes sandbag these races. Like a dude will race in C-class when he should not be racing in C-class. He should be racing in B-class. And just he'll just destroy everybody in C-class. Because he shouldn't be there in the first place, but you can get away with it, so they do it just so they can win. Because they know they can. And it's kind of messed up, but, you know, it is what it is.
He's racing.
Yeah.
But no, first race ever.
Yeah, I think we'll catch him next year. We'll see you next year at Anaheim 1.
For sure.
Yeah, totally.
With a sponsorship.
Racing 250. Right for Yamaha.
Totally, totally. Factory team. Probably gonna be fucking homeless next year.
That could be a thing.
Cool. Off to the main.
Later.
Alright, dog.
Shake and bake?
This is for the money.
Shit. I'm gonna have to fucking peel it out or I'm not gonna get I'm gonna have to peel it out or I'm not gonna get started.
Yeah, as long as you can hug this inside, then you can take that inside.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to roll that first one though. I can't get enough home, I'll chase the dog shit out of it.
Thank you. see me almost like endo?
Yeah.
Finish line? Yeah. It bogged, cut off midair. Fuck, man. And after I pushed it down, dude, it was just
As soon as you pushed it down, she's like, what?
If it had been riding like that the whole time, dude, I would have been so set.
What's up?